Hello, my dear friends. Single and Unique Platform team welcomes you in this current affairs show. Please share and subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more education related videos. Today is 12 September 2018 and we will discuss the current events in this current affairs show. So let's begin with a beautiful thought from Ernest Hemingway. Now is no time to think of what you do not have, but think of what you can do with what there is. अर्थात अब वह समय नहीं है कि आप सोचें कि आपके पास क्या नहीं है, बल्कि आप यह सोचें कि आपके पास जो है उससे आप क्या कर सकते हैं. So with this, let's begin our current affairs show. Very first question is, how many projects have been launched by India and Bangladesh together? There are 3 projects launched via video conferencing. First one is 500 megawatt electricity project for additional power supply to Bangladesh. Second one is Akura and Agartala railway links. Third one is rehabilitation of Kulura and Shahbazpur section of Bangladesh railways. Next, question number 2 is, which new scheme has been launched by Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal? And the scheme is doorstep delivery. Under this scheme, 40 services will be covered, and these 40 services will include services like marriage certificate, caste certificate, license, and many more. These services will be provided at the doorstep with a cost of 50 rupees per service, and the helpline number for this is 1076. Next question is question number 3. Sun Pharmaceuticals industry acquired 18.75% shares of which foreign firm? And it has acquired in Tarsius Pharma from Israel. Now let me give you the basic information about Israel. Capital of Israel is Jerusalem. Currency of Israel is new shekel, and the PM of Israel is Benjamin Netanyahu. Next, question 4 is, who are the newly appointed MD, that is managing director of UIIC and NICL? The first one is Girish Radhakrishnan, who is MD of United India Insurance Company Limited. Second one is Rajendra Mukherjee, who is MD of NICL, that is National Insurance Company Limited. Next, question number 5 is, what is the name given to the first edition of BIMSTEC military exercise? The name given is MILEX 18, MILEX MIL military EX exercise, MILEX 18. The BIMSTEC stands for Bay of Bengal Initiative for Multi-Sectoral Technical Economic Cooperation. It was established in the year 1997. There are total 7 members of this. We can remember these members by this. B stands for 2 countries, that is Bangladesh and Bhutan. I stands for India, M for Myanmar, S for Sri Lanka, T for Thailand, and 1 is Nepal. This exercise is being conducted on Pune and in Maharashtra. Now the basic information about Maharashtra. Capital of Maharashtra is Mumbai. Governor of Maharashtra is C. Vidyasagar Rao. CM of Maharashtra is Devendra Fadnavis. Next question is question number 6. Where has been the first regional workshop on RERA, that is Real Estate Regulation and Development Act, inaugurated? And it has been inaugurated in Pune. I have given in the previous slide the information about Maharashtra. Pune is again in Maharashtra. The RERA was launched in 2016. It was passed by our parliament. Provisions came into effect from 1st May 2017. Under this scheme, the developers will be registered under RERA, and it will protect the interest of the home buyers. Next question, question number 7 is, what is the name given to the India-Mongolia joint exercise? And the name given is Nomadic Elephant 2018. The capital of Mongolia is Ulaanbaatar, and the currency is Mongolian Togrog. Next, question number 8 is, who has been sworn in as new Chief Justice of Nepal? The person is Justice Om Prakash Mishra. Now, information about Nepal. Nepal, capital of Nepal is Kathmandu. PM of Nepal is KP Oli. Currency of Nepal is Nepalese rupee. And president of Nepal is Bidya Devi Bhandari. Next, question number 9 is, on which aircraft in India mid-air refueling has been carried out? And it has been carried out on indigenously developed light combat aircraft Tejas. With this, India has been placed in the elite group of countries having air-to-air refueling capacity. Defense Minister of our country is Nirmala Sitharaman, and the Chief of Air Staff is B.S. Dhanoa. Next, we will take a few questions from the world of sports. The very first question from the world of sports is, who will be the head of the selection committee for Dronacharya and Dhyan Chand Awards? And the person is Justice Mukul Mudgal. Next question, last but not the least from this current affairs show, is who won medals in men's skeet at ISSF World Championship? It is being conducted in Cheongwon, South Korea. The persons are, first one is Gurnihal Singh Garcha. He has won individual bronze medal in this particular event. Other one has been won by our team, a silver medal, and the team comprises of Gurnihal, Anantjeet and Naruka. That's all in this current affairs show. Thanks for watching it. Please do share and subscribe our channel, that is Single and Unique Platform. Thank you.